Hello friends, now we see the problem number 9, which is also based on limits of trigonometric function of chapter limits. The problem number 9 is limit x tends to pi by 2, 1 minus sin x upon cos square x. Now let's see the solution. Let L is equal to limit x tends to pi by 2, 1 minus sin x upon cos square x, that equal to limit x tends to pi by 2. We write 1 minus sin x as it is in the numerator upon. Now cos square x, by using identity that sin square plus cos square is equal to 1, and from that we find cos square x is equal to 1 minus sin square x. So that equal to limit x tends to pi by 2, 1 minus sin x, again same, upon. Now 1 minus sin square is of the type a square minus b square. So by using formula, I can write 1 plus sin x into 1 minus sin x. That equal to limit x tends to pi by 2. Now we cancel the term 1 minus sin, 1 minus sin from numerator and denominator, so we left with 1 upon 1 plus sin x. Now we have to substitute limit as x equal to pi by 2, so the next step will be 1 upon 1 plus sin of pi by 2, so that equal to 1 upon 1 plus. Now sin pi by 2, that is sin 90, gives 1 from trigo table, so is equal to 1 upon 1 plus 1 gives 2. So 1 by 2 is final answer. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.